peppers, sun-dried tomato. I started on my Twitch channel already. So if you want to know, you want to see some of the process, check out my Twitch. How this sauce was started. Just finishing the process. And we'll pour the cook on the mix and stuff together. Well, the milk is already pre-done. I'm just making my separate sauce to go along with the top on it. But this is for our gnocchi. The flavor is wonderful. Not as smooth as I want it to be. But it's the price you pay sometimes when you work with sundried tomatoes. So these are the gnocchi that we're making today. They're stuffed with tomato and mozzarella. So we're gonna pan sear them in some butter and toss them in the sauce. See how that goes. Let's get it.
sometimes it's so sweet.